Hey guys, it's the Roblox Noob here, and today I am playing FTL, or Faster Than Light. This is a game, I'll show you when I get in. Okay, I'll just play the game. So, this is your ship. I should have Advanced Edition disabled, because I got this game. But, well, it's a free DLC. So, I'm just gonna burst laser, sure. Right now I think this is the only ship I have. Only ship I have right now. And there are all different variants of the ship. So I shall just choose the normal Kestrel Cruiser and I shall start. I'm playing on easy because this game is hard as balls. Yeah, you can pause the video to read the story because it doesn't really matter. Okay, so here's our ship. We have Klitzken, Burko, and Tomas. So I like that. Let's just save their positions. Let's go somewhere. This game is strategic and hard as to aid the civilian ship. Okay, so you need to take out their shields first. Shields and weapons. Because if you don't, well then you will not be doing any damage. So I've got a fire, so just open all the doors leading to that area. Just so you don't die. There we go. Oh no. So let's just reclose these doors. The webcam is taking up where the other controls would be, but that doesn't really matter, because everything else is much more important. Okay, so let's go here. So there are lots of places in this. Okay, and pirates already. Okay, apparently O2. Okay, my oxygen is going back up slowly, but that doesn't matter. There go, shields are down, so I'm gonna take out weapons, I guess. I don't care. This goes through shields. And he's dead. By their ship just blowing up. Okay, so here's our upgrades menu, our crew, and what equipment I have, including weapons, drones, which I probably won't play with. And then we've got all of our different subsystems. The sensors I always go for, just because it lets you see what they are doing. It's just very useful if you want to kill them all. I'm not a bad person, trust me. Okay. Alright, so it's trying to kill me anyway, so just kill it. Kill it now. And what that does, it disables something. So it's disabled my shield. Like, I've set their shield on fire. Which doesn't matter because it's a drone. Ow. So I should just take out their drone. I don't know. Kill their engines. I don't care. So down the bottom, which is also taken up by my webcam, is what things are broken and what isn't. So let's just cleanse this place. Okay, the faster I find another shop, the okay. So let's just go to this distress beacon here and see what it's about. Right. Yes. Okay. Yay. But, dangerously close to a sun. This is where things get risky. Okay, I have to kill this as fast as possible. It's because the sun sets things on fire. Which you don't want to happen. How do I miss? Oh no, sense of damage. Come on, just try to fix it. Oh, I can't attack. Go with the imminent. No. Things are not going well. God. Wait, they died. Oh no. FTL still charging. Just cleanse it. Just get rid of it. Get all. Please. Okay, let's just get to the exit. Thank you. Yes. Things aren't going horribly. He'll heal you when you get to mass. So if you do this, you can see their skills. Yes, weapons, because I will keep him from the weapons. Oh my, that was a close one. If I go anywhere, I'll just send my pilot to fix up the sensors. And shields. My shields are down. That's not good. You can have apparently up to 4 shields. That's useful. Sorry about me just readjusting the camera a lot, so I don't hear sure as hell fix AR, I guess. Come on. So I just now fix the shields. So as long as you have one energy in the engine, it works fine. Now you get back to being a pilot. Okay, so now I can go to the next sectors. 2, 3, 4, 5. So I have to make it until there or there so I get the next ship. Okay, I'll try to take all of the friendly sectors because I don't want to die. Yay, I can finally heal myself. Merchant, whatever. Fix all. Well, that's expensive. Okay, so. Anything I can sell? No. Okay, I now have no scrap at all. So I should. Oh, there's a giant nebula? So I'm going to try to stay out of the nebula. Which means I'm going into the nebula to stay out of the nebula. It's confusing. And that is why I bought stuff. Just in case stuff like that came around. Okay, so now we shall go to a place I really don't want to go to. This is why! Leave before I get struck by lightning. Thank you. No! Fix it! My gosh! Just fix it before you all suffocate to death. And going where it means it's running out of oxygen. And he did it. Good for him. So now... Okay, good. I get to stay out of the nebula. Oh, don't know. Okay, so 28 scrap for someone. So free a slave, but lose 28 scrap, or attack them and kill everyone on the ship, or just ignore it. I really shouldn't have done that, but okay. What is he? Okay, so Allison is a rock man. Okay, so they're immune to fire, movement speed is halved, and they're 150. So it doesn't matter what they do. I say, just humans come in uninteresting. I'll put him on the shields. Get on shields. And they're slow. Okay, so let's get to the exit. Okay, that's injured. Yeah, whatever. Yep. Yeah, I got all my scrap back. Okay, let's upgrade. Okay, there are lots of things I can upgrade. And you can undo upgrades, which I just found out, actually. Yeah. Good move. Now, next sector. Time to go to the Endgame worlds. Which, and they are friendly. The Mantis. So... all we have to do is just stay away. This game has calming music for some reason. Okay, so 21 scrap. J is to jump, I jump. That makes sense. Okay, so kill that and then kill that. Let's see if it tried to take out both of them. Oh no, that's a crappy call. That started fire. This game's intense, and if it's intense, alright. There's a fire. Yeah, too good. You leave for a sec. What's going on? Oh! What was that? No one's doing there. This one? Oh, damage done to there. So, why did he die? Before anyone else dies. supposed to stay without. I don't want him to die of suffocation. Not a heartbeat. That's nuts. Free pattern. That would be extremely useful. But I can't use. Oh, it's all turn. Game's hard, stressful, and I really don't like it. So Smith, I think he's Mangy, right? No, he's a mantis. Alright, so you can go fix that. Well, they're fast. Okay, let's get to the exit. All I'm doing is just get the new ship. This place. Next sector. This here is the rebels. They're trying to kill me. Which is not good. I don't want to die. You see? I think they are trying to get me because they still some important paperwork. I don't actually ever read the story. Oh no, oh, it's the Federation. I'm going to die. Two shields. Oh no, it's taking out my weapons. I don't need someone on my engine for now. Weapon, oh, there's a breach in the open. I can't fix that. Dude, don't fix that, it's more important. Oh, I'm going to die. This breach is my O2 is down. I can't do anything. This is stressful. Okay, he's almost dead. But if we go actually, you know, take out the med bay. Yeah! Kill him! Depressing. There's nothing I can do to actually save them. They're all going to suffocate to death. There's nothing I can do about it. Still take a bit for the oxygen to go back up. Let's go heal him before I do anything else. Let's see if we can fix anything else. I don't want to die. Okay. I need to fix the shields first. So when I record these videos, I'm just laying on my bed, just talking to myself, pretty much. Well, that actually dropped so fast. Like, faster than I would ever think. Going back up. This is a long process. Fix something. Heal. Fix something. Heal. Look out. Okay, go fix that then. I watch his health rapidly decrease again. Go here one final time, then we can get out of here. Okay, so now jump away to something else that's going to kill us. Slightly down.
Allison, go fix that.
Now it is 1:42. I have a new item in the inventory. Cool, what is it? Doesn't tell me. Huh? Yes, I have bought this on Steam. This is the Steam overlay. These are my friends. Yeah, that's bad. Okay. Go back to your station. Yeah. Oh no, it's just fine. Allison. There. And hurry up. Please? I know you're a rock man, you're just so slow. Let's go to the store. My best friend, the store. because I have an engine now. Get there. Now they're also extremely fast. What is with this? Yes, this will go until I die, which could be for a very, very long time, or extremely fast. This game is randomly generated, which is nice, because every playthrough is different. No. Now let me get out of here. Oh no, there's obviously going to be something that wants me dead. It's got me shields. Fine. I've still killed your two. He's just gonna suffocate to death now. Oh no. Okay, get out of this horrible asteroid field. Okay, long range beaker, whatever, whatever. Ignore. I need my things. Oh no, a mantis. Yes! A mantis pitfall! Yes! Got the Engi cruiser. I have the Engi playable ship. Good. Jump. I'm just making my way to the exit. I've nothing I can do. Everything gets horrible. Mantis are the strong ones. Can't come Man! Archie first. Nothing else. Just the oxygen. Sorry. Does he attack fast? No, he's stronger. This takes forever. This is going to be one of my longer videos. If you're okay with that, I actually don't care. But I'm gonna upload this, and you're gonna have to watch me talk to you while playing FTL. A game that isn't that easy. And I'm playing on easy, and I'm getting the ass kicked. Buy this off Steam, it's like $10 US, I think. I really don't know. So let me check how many recordings this has been right now. It's been 1, 2, 3, and 4 including this one. Wow. And I use Bandicam to record. which explains a horrible watermark. Okay. Allison may die. He or she or Sue is going to get max repair speed very soon. Which is good, but bad at the same time. It's good, repair stuff faster. Bad, it shows how much stuff I've had to repair over this half an hour so far. Okay, so now that I've got him back there, store. I go to the stores no matter what. Anything I can sell. Nope. Oh, and they're selling a pike bean. Self-teleporting explosive. Being tucked? Why? What is it with these bombs? You can kill yourself. Now that takes new meaning to practically everything. I can't upgrade my hull. I can't upgrade my shields and armor. Yay, weapons hot. Just everything for weapons. I don't want to die or almost die to a rebel again. Get me out. Oh no. Shields are down. But they're dead. Well, that's a lot of scrap. I'm sorry if this video is boring, but this is just how FTL turns out most of the time. Which kind of sucks. But then again, some may find it enjoying. I don't know what people think. There's two shields. Okay. Okay, so now... don't think I'll need my med bay right now, so I'll take my two shields. I'll activate the med bay when I need it. Jump. Let's get out of here before I die. Oh no, he's got to join. I'm going for an instant disable the drone just in case they ever do take out my shields. Bang bang. Miss off. Why you have to miss, bro? play miss. I just thought of a horrible TV ad. Whose idea was that? I now have everything fully powered. Good. Next sector. That's the rebel sector. Which is where the game finishes off. I will not be finishing with my basic missile and my basic weapon. Let's go to a place next to the store, see if I can get anything from it, and then... The Dread Pirate Tuco? Tuco. Right. Okay, you disable my stuff. That it has a breach. It has a breach. Weapons, everything into weapons now. Just stop from attacking, please. Before I die. Oh, just if they showed your grave, death by Tuco. No, we will not surrender, mate. We kill you. That's what we do. Take no prisoners. Okay, so. Hopefully, someone in here will die by the end of this. There we go. Elizabeth was dying when I killed him. Okay, let's go for the extremely annoying fix heal strategy. Just keep an eye on health. Running at a steady 30 frames a second. Beautiful. I'll leave before you suffocate to death. Wait, how can he suffocate to death? That makes no sense. I mean, it really does. He's a rock. Rocks can't suffocate. There we go, full health. With his repair at 11. Let's see how fast his repair goes up. Wow, you can't see my headphones through my hair. Headphones. You can just hear them. To some people, it may think that I'm not wearing headphones. Go heal. Why did I was messing with my hair? Okay, 92 scrap. Should I go for more shields? No. I need new weapons. That son of evil when the ship is in danger. You can't upgrade when your ship is dying. And should be healed any second. There we go. Finished before I finish my sentence. Okay. Been at this for 40 minutes now. Which means I must start this at 1:28. No. 1:18, I started my first recording going into this. Let's just hope the store owner doesn't kill me. An anti-bio beam. Okay, so kill the crew members. Okay. So, should I get a rock man? Get to the Anki or get a human? Human. Here. That one. Two. Oh, I don't even have enough of that. Okay. So I have these to get through the shields, and I have that to kill everyone. Okay, so where's my quest? Literally a couple jumps away. Kirby! I have to kill Kirby! This just makes me feel bad. And look at that death! What's happening? Just take out the weapons. Oh no, my weapons are down. I'm a sitting duck. Plasma! Oh god! Sneezer on camera, that's different. This is taking forever! No! All I have to do is heal. Oh, what, 50? Yeah, no shit. Get a lock! Those are broken. Fix it. Oh, I can see charging the sun. Good. I don't want to die now. Let's get to the full health. Now get their senses running. Okay, things full. Bang, bang, bang. I can't see how much my sense is done. Oh, done. Oh, I guess you're gonna. Oh, it starts learning the senses and seeing all of their stuff. Take out your turn. Go save your two. It's more important. Come on. Don't die. Bang, bang, bang. What a cold treasure pool. You don't save. What was that? Really? When I finish fixing my O2, this comes back and destroys it again. I'm gonna save the doors. Still taking back the rooms. Oh, my car's low. Oh no, oh no! Okay, I found my laser. I have door control. Hold critical. Okay, I'm dead. Well, that was a good game, I guess. There we go, my high score, 1069. My cast draw, that was my best. I now have the angry cruiser. I haven't finished it yet. Stats, yep, achievement. Just getting started. Get to sector 8. Beat the boss, harder than you think, even harder. Top 8 letter for every playable ship. For 10,000 credit across all, destroying 1,000 ships. Well, that's gonna be hard. There we go. Very, very good people. Arson had the repairs, and the evasions, and the jumps, and skill mastery. Okay. So now let me just find a way to go back. And let's just put back to the head. So before I do this, Angry Cruiser, so it's got the Iron Blast and the Combat Drone. With a human, a Angry, and a Angry. So that's what it actually looks like. Alright, so... Alright, that'll be it for today. If you liked it, please like and comment down below. Alright, I'll see all of you noobs later.